Hey guys, it's Kim from Smart Fertility Choices. So today's tip is that it's really important to have a solid support system with you while you're going through infertility. It's important to have people that you can run to, that you can cry to when things get crazy. Have a solid group of people you know will be there for you during the ups and downs and who will never make you feel bad about feeling bad.